It's time rewind for October 19th. The Cold War heats up in 1960 as the U.S. imposes an embargo on exports to Cuba. In New York City, One World Trade Center welcomes its first tenants on this day in 1970, even as construction of the upper floors of the world's tallest building continues. 7 years later, at New York's JFK International Airport, an aviation icon, the supersonic Concorde SST, makes its first landing. Turbulence for auto executive John DeLorean on this day in 1982. He's arrested for drug trafficking and money laundering. Musically speaking, Billy Preston owns the number one single in America on this day in 1974. Nothing from nothing leaves. And in 1985, one-hit wonder A-ha claims the top spot on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. Born on this day, spy novelist John le Carré, actor John Lithgow, and boxing champion Evander Holyfield. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.